Well, a lot of it revolves around the simplicity of the financial arrangements. So people own their home, which means that when they leave the community, they sell that home, they get 100% of the capital gain. While they're living in the community, they pay site fees, and those site fees typically range between $120 and $180 a week. And for those site fees, they get all of the management, all of the community facilities, and in some cases they get access to a care program as well. So they can really get quite good value out of that ongoing service fee that they're paying. Another important factor in the affordability of those weekly site fees is that people who are eligible for the pension are eligible for rent assistance to assist them in meeting that cost. So for single people, they can claim up to $131 a fortnight in rent assistance, and for couples, they can claim up to $123 a fortnight. So that can certainly help them in meeting that cost.